good, Dream Team? It's your boy, Dizzy Dream, and we're back again with another vid. Alright, so today, we got another promo reaction. We're about to react to, it's Lil Skrilla Tweaking featuring Tito Slaughter's official audio. Now, if you have a video that you would like me to react to of yours, it could be anything such as music, pranks, challenges, or vlogs, anything that's related to you. All you gotta do is just hit me up on my Instagram or my Twitter, which will be in the description below, or you can just comment down the link to your video in the comment section below, and I'm gonna gladly react to your video right here on the channel. Now enough of me talking, let's go ahead and jump into this video. But before you do, make sure you smash the like button, make sure you subscribe to both more late content if you're new. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump into this video, guys.
God.
Oh snap, hold on.
Really tweaking.
Oh, that beat kind of fire, hold up. Oh, excuse me. Oh, that beat kind of fire, hold on. I'ma pull up to your crib, get no buzz up how you feel. Diamonds gon' give you the chills, Dream Team coming for the meal. Get that back, you know the deal, get that back, you know the deal. Hey. Hey, that be fine, I ain't gonna lie, that be fine.
Okay,
that's
get
the
cast
for
that
who I
say. Hey, I gotta say it, you a whole bitch, but why you did my best friend do my dirty? Hey, I feel like it's near the end. Hey, hey, on the low, you a hoe. Like, Quando Rondo back to the basic. Do you see my designer? No, I think you just need LASIK. Hey, hey, hey.
Like LASIK surgery, I gotcha. Hey. Let's see what you got, Skrilla. Alright, back to the chorus. I can't help it. That beat fine, bro.
It was fun to talk and turn his ass straight from hard to suck. Every day trying to get to the guap. All my niggas trying to get to the top. If you fuck around my gang, you fuck around and get too strong. Oh, shout out Lil Higgs, yeah. We snapping like twigs, yeah. 40 years old whip, yeah. Never motherfucking tweet, yeah. Put a nigga in his coffin. That's the day it's left at the top. And the police on my door knocking. Only got one opportunity, I'm taking it. If you talk shit in my way, then you laying it on. The game and I'm saving it. 49 thought fuck this
baby. Okay.
Yeah. Never went to know I'm all down in front of me. All I could do was laugh. Now he on the road with me. He gon' get this fucking cash. I don't even need a mask. If I ride that nigga fast. Hold up. If I ride that nigga fast. And when I make it, they gon' be the ones talking shit. Yesterday, they gon' try to sign their name up on my resume. You goofy, I won't hesitate. You tweaking, you can't elevate. Because you tryna hate. When I'm gonna hold that member mate. Is the on the floor, leave his body fucking leaking. You already know. On any fuck, nigga, motherfucking tweaking. If a funny truck and turn his ass straight from heart to soul.
Okay, that's the end right there. Okay. Now, Tito, I don't know if I heard you rap before. I'm pretty sure that I did, because I do recognize your voice, but I just don't recognize it, like, all that much. Because, you know, I hardly hear, like, specific people. Like, I hear Lil Skrilla all the time. That's why I recognize his voice, like, just like that. You know what I'm saying? Sorry about that. I'm gonna scare y'all again. But anyway, Tito, you got a little bit of hesitation with your rap, you know what I'm saying? It sounds like you know what you're going for, like you know what you want to say, but you just don't know how to get your words out for you to say it, you know what I'm saying? Like with that LASIK, you kind of like paused, and then you went on, and then you said LASIK. Like, I caught that. You said you did that about like two times, I think. But yeah, you kind of hesitant with your, you know, with your rap, you know what I'm saying? Like, just go for it, you know what I'm saying? Just spit it. Don't be nervous. Don't be scared to spit what you want to spit. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know if this is like a freestyle or something, But even with freestyle, you don't want to hesitate, you know what I'm saying? You want to go what you want to go for, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, that's all I got to say, man. Just don't be hesitant, man. Just spit your bars, man. You know what you want to say? Just say it, man. Don't care what anybody said. Don't care about what anybody has to say about your rap, because this is your unique of rapping, and they can't touch your unique of rapping because it's only been you, dog. You got this. You got this. Now, as for Lil Skrilla, man, I think I said almost everything to you, bro. You definitely are improving. Like the first few seconds of your rap, you definitely killed that. You definitely killed that, man. And I love the fact that you're switching your flows up and stuff. Like you don't like people, yeah. I mean, like everybody, y'all don't have to necessarily switch your flows to be necessarily called a good rapper. You know what I'm saying? It's just, you know, it could be a little bit entertaining. It could be entertaining for you to, you know, for people to switch their flows. You know what I'm saying? So, but you know what I'm saying? If you don't like switching your flows, you don't have to. This is just me. I'm just one dude. You know what I'm saying? There's like 14 point something billion people in the world. You know what I'm saying? I don't know if I'm close at that number. I don't know, because the population is still growing and etc. But you get what I'm saying. I'm just one dude. I'm just giving my opinions and my positive criticisms about your style of rapping. Just like how people got their positive criticisms about my style of rapping. You know what I'm saying? I'm not a freestyler. You know, I'm trash at freestyling. You know what I'm saying? But I still do it anyways because I know I can get better at it. You know? So, yeah. So as for Lil Skrilla, man, you definitely been improving. From the first time I heard you rap, man, I was like, I don't know, but now, throughout the year, basically, I started this back in 2017, so throughout the 17 and 18, and now this year, you're improving, bro. You're definitely improving, man. I see you, man. Keep doing your thing. Never stop doing what you're doing. Keep growing. Exceed your expectations and go beyond that, man. Simple as that, bro. Anyway, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this reaction video. If you want to hear the original audio, I'll put the link down in the description below. You want to sign my social media, such as Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and Snapchat. Go ahead and follow me on my Snap. If you have reaction requests, hit me up on my IG, my Twitter, or comment down below this video. Let me know what you want me to react to next, or if you have an idea in the next day video. And yeah, dream to be lit, always lit, and forever be lit. And remember, don't go to sleep and dream about your dreams. Get up and chase them. Simple as that. Until the next day video, it's a dream.